Alright, so what do I want to do here? Oh, you know what? Actually, I want to go back. I think I was going to... I wanted to try one of these. Some of these I think are pretty large. I'm gonna try Firetop Mountain. You know, this oddly looks familiar. Is this like, what's going on here? I didn't read that text thing. Is it asking me to pick a difficulty? Interesting. No, wait. Oh, these don't... Huh. No, I guess I'm just going through here. Fuck it. That's an interesting use of the difficulty gates. Starting off relatively strong. I've only got a shotgun and I mean there were needles, so I wonder if... Oh, well, there's a super shotgun. That would have helped. Weird. So what's the point of me doing this? Am I like opening gates and stuff? I don't know. Killing things for sport, possibly. Yeah, there didn't seem to be much of a point to doing that. another one of those. Weird. Good, I didn't need those knees anyways. I just wanted to have a one-on-one with the Shambler. Is that too hard? I think so. Oh my fucking lord. Okay. Anyone else want to interrupt? No? Are we good? Okay. Shambler, I need that key. I need that key. Thanks. That door is locked. Okay. I don't see any other reason to be up here, so just wait for this to come back up. Are you gonna go back down? I mean, I didn't want to take damage there, but whatever. Thank you. way is blocked by a powerful force. Alright. The fiends of this realm did not like me trying to open that door, apparently. Not the specific fiend, just all of them. Get that key and I'm met with another shambler, yes? Too predictable, maybe? Analyzing the situation appropriately. Yeah, that's fucked. Oh, I see what you have to do. They're trying to get you to sneak around them. Okay, yeah, that's pretty clever. Also, a really interesting use of... What's his name? Chthon? Chthon? I don't know how you pronounce it. There was 113 enemies on that level, and I only got 88. Damn. Damn, bro. No secrets. Huh.